Hello guys, this is Deepak. Today I am standing in a teli temple on a Gwalior fort, and it is situated on a Gwalior fort in front of Gurdwara. And this is a teli temple is generally dated to based between 8 and 9 centuries and based to paleography and art style and architectural designs is a beautiful the temple. The teli temple is a Hindu temple. And you can see over there, and the Teliga temple is a very beautiful designs of different designs. And this is a main gate in a Teli temple, and this is a park in the different there is a different plumbers. It's a beautiful designs and best designs are architectural, and it is a historical place. And this is a beautiful temple in our MP and all over India. And so let's go. And this is a main gate of a temple, inside the temple. And you can see guys, this is a very very beautiful temple and square. And this is a very beautiful inside the temple, and we can sit over here. It is a very beautiful place, and now it's and many different designs and squares. It's a very beautiful, and many different people, and many peoples, a lot of people daily come here, visit the temple and enjoy this environment. And it's very beautiful. And now it's around the temple. It is a very beautiful and different designs. How can make this place, and a lots of people making hand this place. It's a very beautiful and very gorgeous design is. It's a gorgeous design is. So if you got a chance, you visit it over there. So you visit
start
to come here. So please come here and visit this place and enjoy this environment. It is a very beautiful environment, and you are firstly visited this place and enjoy this environment and a very beautiful thing. And so you can see over there is a very beautiful the Teliga temple. So this is a Teliga temple, guys. Okay.